I'm not really happy with the outcome today, but I actually did feel sorry for him in the statement, and yeah, and I'm not really happy with the outcome, but when we left the court, he did say something really offensive, and it just doesn't give my mum any justice. And